told you he'd make it.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Boom, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.
Let's check on Atreus.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
This'll get you home.
I know it's been a while, and I'm so damn lovable, but your boy's waiting, ain't he? One last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talky fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch. Hey, get away from there! I told you never step off the path, didn't I?
Enough. I remember. Check on Atreus.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me?
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Show me. Gather your things. Are you ready? Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Odin didn't see anything else. Without sight.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh. Guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Please. Still alive?
No. Look closer.
Hell raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Hold.
Come to it!
Whoa! What the hell, brother? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard. There's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Up offerings to Odin. I don't think he cares.
Well, they return from the dead rather swiftly, don't they?
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants, so he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. But you know.
You'll see soon.
Can't imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them. Raiders, to your left.
Ah! Fire from above!
Nista! Nista!
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
What for?
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
Nista! Right side! Incoming!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning.
Oh, no. Brother! Father!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we've found our predator! Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
The horns are glowing! Might be a weak point!
I just bloody tears it. Fimbulwinter, Freya, the Raiders, Thorn, Odin, barging in, and now Stalker playing in our woods. There's no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized. How do you always know how to find those? Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. Something give, over on the right. Hey, that looks interesting. I can't break it. Nista! What if you used your axe on it? That should help. There we go. Come on. You watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Vemir. Can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.